When the morning came, I saw the bottom of my cup. So I grabbed that whiskey bottle and I filled that sucker up. And I sat back in my chair and my pa, he said to me, I ain't been this drunk since 1963. Just like me, and he run from the law in 1963 when he saw them blue lights, knew he couldn't make bail, so he run and he jumped in the hairy canal, and there he stayed until the morning came. Oh yes, I am my father's son. We don't stop running till tomorrow has begun. When he asked me, boy, tell me who the hell needs sleep. I said, I don't know, Pa, but it sure as hell ain't me. And then we drank until the morning came. And when the morning came, I saw the bottom of my cup. So I grabbed that whiskey bottle and I filled that sucker up. And I sat back in my chair and my Pa, he said to me, I ain't been this drunk since 1963. Now cash don't mean that much to me. Some people say they don't got much money, but wouldn't it be nice if we all struck it rich? I would buy a big old bus and take a permanent road trip, and then we'd play until the morning came. And when the morning came, I saw the bottom of my cup. So I grabbed that whiskey bottle and I filled that sucker up. And I sat back in my chair and my Pa, he said to me, I ain't been this drunk since 1963. I never waited for the party to begin. But one thing my father taught me that I remember well is that Jesus lives in heaven, but we like raising hell. So then we drank until the morning came. When the morning came, I saw the bottom of my cup. So I grabbed that whiskey bottle and I filled that sucker up. And I sat back in my chair and my Pa, he said to me, I ain't been this drunk since 1963. Yes, I am my father's son. We don't stop running till tomorrow has begun. When one day he asked me, boy, tell me who the hell needs sleep. I said, I don't know, Pa, but it sure as hell ain't me. And then we drank until the morning came. And then we drank till the morning came.